slower.
We're simple folk. We seek no quarrel.
Standing in the room, it won't be as cocky once the Baron's man whip your arse.
He looked at me, and I grew cold, as if I were lying in the ground.
What happened then?
Well, I don't rightly know. I awoke him in the old hut.
Figure that's true? You convinced?
Devil take thee.
Whoa! Come on. Go, go.
Yeah.
Come on.
Heard of the dry head video?
Change.
Baron's not from around here, right?
He's Temerian, but from other parts. Folk say he deserted along with his company. Showed up here one day with his stragglers. They'd all had enough of the wandering. So they took the old lord's castle, and the Baron became master of Crow's Perch. Reckon once the Blackens feel sure they hold the land, they'll let him keep Crow's Perch. Give him a true title.
Bloody Baron. How'd he get that moniker? There a story to it?
A time ago, when he was still in the army, some Blackens had holed up in a dye works. Baron and his men were ordered to take it. Others might have bided their time, starved him out. But the Baron's an hasty one. Attacked straight away. The Blackens surrendered. Baron and his men took most of them alive. But one of his blokes knocked over a vat of red dye and it ran into the river. Folk took to saying that the river flowed red with blood, that the Baron had slaughtered his prisoners to a man. Been known as the Bloody Baron ever since.
Kind of ironic.
Well, a week before, he'd massacred a whole squadron in Ingholm. But far fewer heard that story.
Wouldn't mind a drink. Show me what you got. Thanks. Farewell.
Let's go!
Whoa!
Worms all crawl out.
Spot a cider for you? Or a bit of dry curd? Me lad, it's not exactly burst him, but what I got sure to please.
Like to take a look. Farewell.
The chance that vermin will stay in the castle in a boring like this.
Go!
Just destroy it. nest. Ought to just destroy it. Move it. Take it easy. Thank you. Take it easy. Come on, Roach.
Kiddies, come inside. Ow!
Even the gods won't frown his fortune.
Anyone want to go and jump in puddles?
Stop raining, my arse will rot off.
Slow now. Whoa.
Oh!
How may I assist you?
Need some armor. Yearning to play a few rounds of Gwent. That ought to set me straight. Wouldn't mind a So long.
Even the gods weep for our misfortune.
Ye seek trouble? Don't. It'll find ye.
Gonna kill the monsters. All of Geralt!
Thanks, Gretka. Have fun.
But I'm not playing. I'm helping.
Grubs from? As long as the bowl's full. Not my fault we ended 6 feet under the... Ye seek trouble?
did I do to deserve your company?
Give you.
All right. Who else is racing?
Stop. Flopped. Legs torn from their asses.
Oh, sweet boy. Have mercy. Take pity on an old woman.
We help an old feeble woman.
What's wrong?
T'other night, blasphemers. Pucks take and profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Her cows will croak, kitties will be covered in warts, and our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you.
Have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, already got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
Fighting evil, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Fine. I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide ye. You look awful.